If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. If I could make days last forever, if words could make wishes come true, I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know you're the one I want to go through time with. If I had a box just for wishes and dreams that had never come true, the box would be empty except for the memory of how they were answered by you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know that you're the one I want to go.
Thank you. for a thousand.
Don't get many things right the first time. In fact, I am told that a lot. Now I know all the wrong turns, the stumbles and falls brought me here. What if I'd been born 50 years before you, in a house on a street where you lived? Maybe I'd be outside as you passed on your bike. Would I know? Next door, there's an old man who lived to his 90s and one day passed away in his sleep. And his wife, she stayed for a couple of days and passed away. That I know. Love is not proud. Love does not boast. Love, after all, matters the most. Love does not run. Love does not hide. Love does not keep locked inside. Love is a river that flows through, and love never fails you. Love will sustain, love will provide, love will not cease at the end of time. And love will protect, love always hopes, and love still believes when you don't. Love is the arms that are holding you. Love never fails. Right here, love is alive, love is the way, the truth, the life. Love is the river that flows through, love is the arms that are holding you, and love is a place you will fly to. Love never fails you.
Their lives as one and commit themselves to each other forever in marriage. Who has the honor of presenting the bride to the groom?
Her dad.
Thank you very much, sir.
But I'm not giving her away. I'm okay. Getting well paid for this beauty.
Okay. All right. I like it. I like it. Okay. All right. So you can give her a kiss on the cheek. And there you go. And as a sign of your blessing, you shake Kevin's hand.
Congratulations.
So far. Is there something I don't know?
Yeah, any last minute confessions?
I think we're all good.
And we'll have you step towards your bride. Thank you, sir.
Just a little bit closer together.
Just trying to center you there. And put
you
your
can send me pictures.
Matter of fact, put your hand around her bouquet. We'll put this right in the middle. Perfect. There you go. All right. Let us bow our heads for a word of prayer. Dear Lord, Kevin and Jean will soon vow their unending love, loyalty, honor, and respect to each other. Hand in hand, they are stepping out in faith and love. Help them to keep firm in the commitments they are about to make, and guide them as their relationship continues to grow in love, peace, and compassion. And may they remain partners as best of friends forever. In Jesus Christ's name, we pray and give thanks. Amen.
Amen.
And Kevin, you take Jean to be your lawfully wedded wife. Promise to love, honor, cherish, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep only to Jean, for so long as you both shall live, so say I do. Jean, you take Kevin to be your lawfully wedded husband. Promise to love, honor, cherish, and keep him way. Well, Kevin and Jean, it's my privilege, indeed honor, to pronounce you husband and wife. Kevin, you may kiss your lovely bride.
Yay!
Woo-hoo! Yay!
And ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Kevin and Jean Cook.
Yay!
Yay!
All right.